way he's gonna bring that fire is through those missiles, which the missiles, pursuant to the book of Joel, the second chapter, the missiles are actually the army of the Lord.